He adamantly denies any wrongdoing, and you heard Judge O'Shrine to that effect, where Judge O'Shrine clearly stated that it's a consent order where there was absolutely no finding of wrongdoing, no finding of any abuse committed by Mr. Suggs.
What was the alleged abuse? Was it done by Ms. Williams?
I'm not going to comment right now. You probably are aware that there's a pending $70 million lawsuit that was filed less than 3 weeks after this November 29th incident allegedly occurred.
Can you tell us about the DSS document at this point, what it says?
You heard in court discussions between Judge O'Shrine and Ms. Hoffman and I relating to that, and you heard the comments regarding that it was unsubstantiated. That is, in fact, why there was no problem resuming the relationship with his children, and understand as well that this the visitation that you heard that he'll now have is unsupervised, which means he can be alone with his children.
Is $35,000 a month a lot? I mean, is that over the top, or you guys are satisfied with that? Obviously, Mr. Suggs would listen.
Mr. Suggs is satisfied with that amount. This is not a guideline case.
Just so that it's unsubstantiated, the DSS report is unsubstantiated as it relates to the children or to Ms. Williams or both?
Well, the DSS, it's Child Protective Services, okay. So it relates to the children.